There's a really simple way to set work for a group of students within your class or even individual students on Google Classroom. This might be particularly useful for intervention as well. When you go into Google Classroom, click Create, choose either Assignment or Material, and on the right hand side where it says All Students, change this to the students you want to set the work from, and then click Assign.